Welcome to the Home Run Derby. Eight hitters will battle head-to-head in a single elimination bracket. In each round, the contestants will be given 4 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, they will earn an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. Whoever hits the most home runs will advance to the next round until one man is crowned champion. Now that the rules are clear, it's time for the Home Run Derby. Hitting first, representing the Toronto Blue Jays, number 27, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. The clock is running and the round has begun. His first home run. That one is gone. His second home run. A hat trick. Three in a row. Number four in a row. Five straight home runs. 3 minutes to go. 6 consecutive home runs. Make it 7 in a row now. Home run number 8. Another home run. Two minutes remaining. His third in a row. Four in a row now. Home run number 12. That one is out of here. He's 13th. Home run. Just 1 minute remaining. That's gone over the deep part of the wall. His third consecutive home run. That's number 4 in a row. Seconds left. That is now 5 in a row. Six consecutive home runs. Make it 7 in a row now. See you later. On to the home run pool. And there's number 21. That one out of here. Now 22 for him. He's putting on a clinic. That's 3 in a row now. And no time remaining. That will do it. He ends the round with 23 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Up to the plate, the challenger representing the Oakland Athletics, number 87, Gerald Raymond. And here we go. That's a home run. Another home run. A hat trick. 3 in a row. That one out of here to the deepest part of the ballpark. Five straight home runs. Six consecutive home runs. 3 minutes to go. That's gone. It's a Heritage Park. That one is gone. Remaining. His third in a row. Another home run. That one is out of here. His 13th home run. His third consecutive home run. Number 4 in a row. That is now 5 in a row. Just 1 minute remaining. 6 consecutive home runs. make it 7 in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8 in a row. 30 seconds left. That's 9 straight home runs. Oh, that's a monster home run. That one's out of here. Now 22 for us. He's putting on a clinic. He's 24th in the round. And that ends the round. And he ends the round with a total of 24 home runs. And he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup.